Let's start with the early grades, elementary school. One day at recess, Riley and Jessica Meester were having another exciting day on the swings. When Jessica and Riley, noticed that Riley must have gotten a little too excited, because Riley and Jessica were now wet, and it wasn't raining. Remember these? although many people may look down on you for being from a small town, don't ever be ashamed of your background. I'm glad to have grown up in a place where I feel safe and know all of my classmates. Being from a small town, part of who we are, and something we can take with us. Beyond that, we are all unique people with different gifts and abilities. Don't sell yourself short. Be what you want to be. Do whatever you do, go after your own dreams. Don't let anyone tell you what you should be. Ask the limitless. Secondly, whatever you choose to pursue, give it all you've got. Here at ATV, we have experienced a lot of success, and I expect no less from us for the rest of our lives. Sure, there will be hard times and failures, but don't ever give up on yourself. With hard work and determination, anything is possible. Give life your best, and life will return to favor. And remember, as you go through life, no matter where you are, you are never alone. God is always with you. As Jeremiah 29:11 says, "For I know the plans I have for you, declares the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not harm you, and to give you hope and a future." So finally, I just want to say thanks to all of you who have helped us get where we are today. Teachers, coaches, family, and friends. We all here to make that.
Okay.